She's not clocked in.
Nope.
Mask? Hell no.
No more promos, no more photos, no more logos, no more chocos. We on Bezos, we get payrolls, trips to Legos, connect like Legos, make this final, make this my eyes closed, burn false idols, Jesus disciples. I can feel your pain now, I done bled my vein now, new level to game now, simulation change, no more problems, no more argue, no more asking, who really are you? I know the real you, you know we feel you, you know he hears you, you know we with you, straight from Beirut, Chicago, Beirut, you pray, we pray too, you pray, we pray too, never too late. For him, save you, this show, movie, cause no one could play you. Devil, lay down, just that level, make devils pray now. Hold up, no peace, hold up, police, don't call police, just stay focused, pray for new life, pray for new breath, hey Lord, make sure it's safe for who's left, know you can't find a place to rest, know the Lord, my bullet.
Wait, what about that?
When we survive, know that we bless, say my people through the music.
Let it rock, let it rock, rock, let it rock.
Yo.
Yo, X, I'm bleeding out. I'm being chased by the fucking cops. I'm at the courthouse.
Come
need
in.
Help. Fucking, I'm driving around right now. Okay. Oh, fuck. They're all over the fucking courthouse. What the fuck is that car? We got a Toyota Supra. Listen, I'm by the front doors. Yo. In my car. I'm bleeding out. I need you to pick me up.
Go courthouse. I'll give you a manager to the window. I'll get into the car,
okay.
Right?
Okay. Listen, you know where they drop them off around G6? I'm hiding there in my car. I'm going to bleed out. I've got no bandages. I'm in my white car at the courthouse, in between the garage and the courthouse on the south side. Oh, I'm gonna bleed out. Fuck, I'm hiding. There's cops are surrounding the building. Oh, God. I can feel the light.
Where they put the G6 at?
The courthouse where they parked the G6. I'm in there, hiding in between the pillars.
Yeah.
You can't see me from the street. You can't see me from the street. You have to come all the way in. Oh. I'm hurting again. I'm gonna go.
No.
I see the light.
What's
your ping? Hold on. Get in my car.
Stay on. I'm almost there.
Someone take away.
20 seconds. 20 seconds.
Jesus. I'm here. Put it on the ground!
Go!
Go! Oh my God!
Use him!
Don't go! I'm using them!
I'm hiding one.
Alright, give me the fucking keys, bitch ass. Come on.
You've already got him.
We ain't married, but tonight it needs the consummation. When the sun go down, it's the magic hour. And out of all the colors that I fill up the skies, you got green on your mind. I can see it in your eyes. Why you standing there with your face screwed up? Don't leave while you're hot, that's how May screwed up.
What the fuck?
Shit around the whole place screwed up. Maybe I should call May so he could pray for us. I hit the Jamaican spot at the bar, take a seat. I ordered your jerk, she said you are what you eat. You see, I always loved a sense of humor. But tonight you should have seen how quiet the room was. The
Come on, get in there.
The crib Scarface, could it be more Tony? You love me for me, could you be more phony? Put your hands
Let's get you some brand new clothes before we fucking get there, bro. Come on, hold on.
The cops all over the hospital. That's where I was running from.
It's fine, bro. I'll fucking listen. I'm gonna fucking put your arms up, alright? And I'm gonna take your shirt off. I'm gonna pull your pants down. I'm not gonna look, alright?
Oh, you're gonna take my pants off?
I have to. Sorry, I have to, man.
Bro, what if I shit myself?
They're looking for you really badly. Don't ask any questions, clerk. Don't ask any questions, all right? I'm just dressing him. Do not call the police. Don't call the police, right? Now I'm gonna. You got anything in? You got anything in black? Oh, 28. Yeah, it's 228 the worst. Yeah, in black, no problem. Yeah. How about?
Okay, he's putting
pants. Hey, I'm taking your pants off. You got anything in? 19. What about in red? In red 19? Got it. Funny, I gotcha. Yeah, I can pay with cash. Yeah, done. Drop the RP.
You're gonna put some on me!
Too late.
Oh my god.
Looking at my bitch, I bet she give your ass a bone. Looking at my wrist, it'll turn your ass to stone. Stretch limousines.
Is that not a legal turn?
Double-headed monster with a mind of his own. Cherry red chariot, excess is just my character. All black tux, nigga shoes lavender. I never needed acceptance from all you outsiders. Had ciphers with Yeezy before his mouth wired. Before his jaw shattered, climbing up the Lord's ladder. We still speed and running sides.
Oh shit, my mom was ready.
Look like fucking Captain Underpants from the book.
Hello?
Yeah, I don't think I'm seeing her tonight. She's busy, I think.
Who is that?
She's busy. Put the mask on.
I got fucking 500 in my board, bro. It's bad. Real bad. Your mask don't work with me, I'm special.
No, stop.
Oh, Dead Set, I've got a special face. Just give me one, we'll see how it goes. Oh, fuck. It doesn't fit my face, I can't. No brain, it doesn't work.
Yeah, it fits, right? Look.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
He needs to be in a bed, sir.
Sorry. I didn't mean to. Listen, this guy. Guys, I think he might be dying.
Okay.
I think he might be dying. There was a house fire, and I found him with this mask on. He's a CO2 mask or whatever it is. I think it might be deoxygenated.
Okay.
Oh man, I think he might have like smoke into his pipes.
Okay.
You know how to remove the smoke from his pipes or not?
No, just cut it out.
I'm not a doc. I don't know how to remove smoke from his pipes. That's a. Did you try sucking it out?
No, I would never.
What?
I'm just a firefighter. I did my job. Now it's your turn. Do yours.
Well, I'm not. I don't. We're at the hospital. I'm just observing.
No, okay. Then can somebody do their job, please, and then save him?
Yeah, let me. No.
I did my job. Yeah, I can say the dog. Yep. Sorry. Nah, the dog caught on fire. I can save him. Sorry. It is what it is. Yeah, Thomas died. I'm sorry, man. All right.
So what happened to him?
I'll make sure to tell him. Yo, Robert.
Sir, so what happened to him?
Robert. Oh my goodness. Oh, Robert.
Have you cuffed him?
No, I didn't.
Robert.
Yeah, let's do it. And put him into an emergency room, please. Then we'll get identification.
Hey, can we get some EMS
out
or what?
You want me to do it? I don't care.
There's one doctor. The doctor's in surgery.
All right. Sir, if you could just step away for a moment, please.
Oh, yeah, sure. You gonna save him or not?
Yeah, we're gonna put him into an emergency room.
Gotcha.
All right. At this time, you're gonna be handcuffed.
What? Sir, can I get a statement from you real quick?
Yeah. I mean, you sure what I said, no?
Yeah, but, okay, yeah. Can I get your name as well?
Oh, what's up?
The doctor's gonna come in the locker
room. I'm Gene Paul, what's up?
Okay, and where did you find him?
Robert? He's in the middle of the porch.
All right, come on.
The middle of the porch. Where's the porch?
What's the name of the street? He was on Covenant. There was a house fire, I think.
There was a house fire on Covenant, and he was on the middle of the porch. Okay.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I think he's asphyxiated.
What?
Ass was fixated.
Well, I mean, it was on the porch, but also is the thing where like you can't breathe because you got too much smoke. Yeah.
Okay. Got
and,
it.
And
okay.
I'm like a first responder.
Wow, you're like a hero.
Yeah, no, that's. But I can save the dog though.
You didn't save the dog?
No.
What the fuck?
So basically,
I appreciate your time, sir.
So we traded a life, pretty much. I traded a life of a dog for this.
My fiance. You think that was a fair trade?
You gotta help my fiance.
Absolutely not.
Okay.
Where am I?
I
don't know what happened to her.
I feel like the zoo guard watching over Harambe is what I feel like right now, and it feels fucking terrible.
What?
That's what I feel like right now.
You okay, ma'am?
Okay, I kind of get that reference, but you know,
you and I,
we appreciate you bringing him here, and we'll take it from there. If we have any questions, could we contact you, sir?
Sure. Sure.
Okay, go ahead.
Whoa. I'm from here.
Go ahead, what?
Phone number.
Your phone number, sir.
Ooh, my phone number. Yeah, you can have it.
420-375-2222.
Damn right, you can have a phone number. Hey, don't get to ask me twice.
It's for the file.
Hey, what's your name?
You know, in case
Adam,
we need to talk further about his ass being fixated.
Who are you, the
okay?
guy behind me screaming?
Need my phone number for the file. That's right. Hey, listen, right. I've heard a lot of stories before.
Yeah.
To give my number, you could have just asked.
I'm gonna us a channel for that.
It's not like that big of a deal, right?
Okay.
The file though, I've never heard that one before. The file one. I gotta put this one on file.
Okay. Good. So that's. No, I'm just not. I'm not a basic bitch, is what you're saying.
Yeah.
Perfect. I appreciate your taking the time to give a statement and saving his life. Okay.
Yep. That's what I am. What can I say?
Awesome. Okay. All right. Well, I hope you have a good day, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Help.
Thank you.
No problem.
Help! 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 I need a really sexy man to help me.
Guys, Adam. Guys, I got him naked. Help.
Adam.
I tried to you know.
I think James died.
I fucked him. Guys, if this was like, if I had an actual gun, and not a PD Glock, I'd go for it. I literally can't. Because I didn't know, guys, I didn't know that he was PED. From that far, from, like, they could have recognized him a little bit, right? But they had no cause to search if I could put a mask on him, and I didn't. At that point, he's just a naked guy. That doesn't even have the same clothes as before, and I can't even search him. You get it? Hide one of the trunks. I'm not even crying, I'm just saying, like, I did not know he had a PD. Like, it's just an oversight. I mean, I'm not dumb. I mean, I could see him. I just don't know what this guy, like, what the monster does. I mean, brother, it's... Is that? I mean, you act like. I dropped the gun. That's why it's a little bit sketchier. I'm gonna quickly get out and get it back in. I could probably pick it up from the bush actually. Remember, where's that? What's that? I don't see it.
Put your hands up. Don't move. Don't you fucking move.
Oh, sorry, man. What's up, man?
Keep them hands up, man. But you can go around robbing people and get away with it, cuz.
Sorry, what's that?
I said you can go around robbing people and get away with it.
Oh, man. My bad. Sorry about that, man.
What do you mean, sorry about that, huh?
Oh, sorry I robbed you, man. It was very, not nice.
Nah? And it's got nothing to do with you. Go away. Hey, don't move, man. If you move, I'm gonna stab you in it. Put your hands down.
Alright, my bad.
Put your hands down.
Yeah, we could actually. Roger, man. I'm not gonna run anything. I'm not gonna do anything. I don't wanna fucking die for nothing, bro. It's just like a little bit of.
Alright, you're gonna walk slowly and follow me. Or you're gonna go ahead into that corner over there. Go.
Alright.
To the left. To the left.
Over here?
Yep. Stay right there.
You don't gotta kill me, bro. It's not like that. I can give you money if you want.
I'm gonna kill you, bro. Alright, put your hands back up.
Alright. Like, I just give you the money that your run was gonna give you, you know what I'm saying?
Huh?
I can give you the money that run was gonna give you if you want. Or some of it. Because I don't have enough money total, but I can give you a little bit of money, you know what I'm saying?
What do you mean, bros?
Hold up. Who's that?
It's Terry.
Terry, you robbing this motherfucker?
Yeah, he's just robbed us, so I'm coming to rob him.
Fucking rob the shit out of him, Terry. Rob the fucking shit out of him, Terry. Rob the shit out of him.
I gotcha.
That's my soldier, JP. That's my soldier, JP. Rob the shit out of this sucker and fucking put him down. Don't leave nothing, Terry. Don't leave nothing on this motherfucker, Terry. And I'll finish him off right here.
This isn't your thing, Benji.
What do you mean that's not my thing, Benji?
Between me and
him,
bro.
What the fuck are you talking about? I don't give a fuck if it's between you and him, man.
All right.
I got what I need.
All right, hold on. You back up a little bit, Terry, so I can knock him the fuck out?
So...
Terry, you gonna back up a little bit?
Yeah.
I do not want to hit you.
Really? I mean, I got hospital camped. I don't know. So I had no idea. Well, what car they got it? What car? I mean, I don't even know what even happens. How do you know what car and whatnot?
Terry, watch over me real quick.
Yeah.
Alright, let's go. I'm not even gonna ocean dump that motherfucking sack of shit. You need to remember this shit anyway. What the fuck is, do you not see anything, bro? Dude, what the fuck is going on? Good, man.
Good. I mean, I was in...
Lucky.
You okay?
Yeah, you gonna not call the police or anything when you see something like that happen? Are you like,
Oh, I've already called 911 and was on the phone with the cops that entire time. The fact that no one's here is something special.
Right, can you, like, help me, please? Can you just maybe bring me to the hospital?
Yeah, I can do that.
Fuck, man.
Can
fucking
I help
useless
you?
Useless cops, man.
Should we take him
man.
To the hospital?
Yeah, no shit.
Okay. You did me a solid
with the whole union thing. I'll do this much. I don't know what's going on, but, I don't know, just...
What's he doing?
Are you still with the company?
Yeah, but I haven't gotten a job offer or anything. I don't even know what that's going on.
Oh, just leave him then. You're about to get a job offer.
Oh, there was a lady who was going to take him.
Just leave him on the floor. We don't need him, man.
This guy's special.
Okay. Who's calling me? Hello? Okay. Yes. No, they...
Stop carrying him around. You're gonna get arrested for no reason.
I'm putting him back exactly in the same spot.
I'm not mauled. It's just, bro. It's just, brother.
I can't see from here. Let me see.
I'm just confused.
Yes, they're still here. Don't come. Look. I don't know what's going on. I think some people are gonna pick you up. Just stay tight.
I don't know what are the odds this guy's at the hospital and sees me from that car to that when we were hidden the whole time.
You want to move you?
Hey, can you help me out?
They're all gone. Yeah, no, they're all gone. Yeah, I got them.
Hey, bro, can you do me a solid? Can you check the bushes here? I left something in there.
Okay, let me put you in the car first, and then Ginger's coming, okay? Money and a notepad, is that it?
Nah.
Come to the newsman. Come to the newsman. Cops are here. Are they here for you, bro? Alright, hold tight.
Yeah, that's a just a lot of unlucky coincidences.
Van, we're gonna get him EMS. We got him.
Sorry?
We got him. We're gonna take care of him. All right.
Okay. All
right, good. So I'm gonna get you out of the van to get you EMS from PD.